head of house. I keep saying this, and I've said it. I think I said
you
it
went for. I said no matter. That's why he just said. That's what he just said.
That's what he just said. Hey, so did you mention? Guys, please, you were listening. Did I ever mention Erica's name in
everything? Yes, you did.
I said head of house. Head of house and deputy. I didn't mention.
And you mentioned Erica as well.
Fighting is one of the contents that we actually signed up for in the Big Brother Naija house, and trust me, we are all for that. Hey guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. My name is Vicky, and if you see me for the very first time, hi, please consider to hit on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and do not forget to turn on your notification bell so that YouTube will inform you whenever I post a new video. So as when I just post a new video, you could just ring for your phone, and you'll be like, yeah, let me go and check out what Vicky has got, what gist Vicky has got to serve us. Okay, so guys, please go check me out on my personal channel. Like I will always tell you guys, nobody only this amebo asabidu, nobody only this gist, nobody only this tatafo asabidu aproko asabidu, many other things which you will see on that channel. The name of the channel is Vicky M, and the link is always in the description and pinned in the comment section. Please go support your girl by subscribing. Just support my hustle here on YouTube, basically. Thank you so very much, because I know you guys will head over there to support my hustle. Okay, guys, yesterday after the fight between Lucy, Prince and New and all whatnot, we thought it was going to end there. We actually saw a little of the part two, not basically part two, but the housemates actually tried to settle the issue, which turned out to be something else again. Okay, Erica went to settle it with Lucy, talking about what actually happened, and she was just explaining herself.
Your mind, every time people are going to disagree, I don't work that way. I don't believe people have to disagree all the time. Yeah, truly, to be very honest, I don't. I just feel if you have a clash with someone once, that's fine. But if every time you go and have issues with the person, it's over and over, and then the same thing keeps happening.
Why?
I don't.
Why?
I can't relate.
Why? Disagree over the same type of thing. It's the same topic.
I don't think so. Was it?
And then all of a sudden, it now turned out to be that Prince and Dorothy were just really angry at Lucy, and Prince was just mad all over again, talking to Dorothy that he feels he's her friend and he should be able to talk to her, and she listens, that he has always been talking to her and she refused to listen.
There's no bigger person in this house. The people that have gone and people that are still here, that's ever tried to cheer you up, that's ever tried to motivate you, talk to you every fucking time that you fell down.
Yeah, but every time you can be just in this house, you know what I'm gonna
say. Please, don't waste your time, my baby.
And then he also went along to just be from that back and forth, and it was time for Dorothy to also vent her anger.
We all met
And Dorothy really, in fact, it just went to all arguments, and Prince and Dorothy were like saying that Lucy has fought with the whole 20 housemates, which she did not agree with, that saying that she has not fought with anybody, she has only fought with that, they should mention it, maybe she has fought with like 3 people and all whatnot. And then at the end of the day, Lucy went to the garden to sit down and just was thinking about her life, just thinking about the whole thing. And then Erica and Kidwire went to the garden too to sit down. And then Erica was just telling Lucy that it is because her Prince and Dorothy, they are friends and they are just looking out for her. Although she doesn't think it's coming from a bad place.
No, that's the one thing I want to tell you. They care a lot. That's why it pains
them. You think so, Erica? I don't know, Kid, if you can help me explain this to her. That people say they care, or they do things that people see and say they care, does not mean that they actually do.
I've seen the action. That Pepsi did.
Erica, I'm the one feeling the things. I need to understand that I feel more of a friend to him than both of them.
Lucy was like, she does not agree with that particular narrative because she does not see, they don't take her as a friend, that friends do not act like that, that how can they be shouting at her. In fact, she was just, she feels like Dorothy is not a friend because she feels Dorothy is always wanting to mock her or something like that. And then she went ahead to even say that she feels like Kidwire is more of a friend to her than Prince and Dorothy. Trust me, I guess she does not know who her friends are, because Kidwire actually nominated Lucy for possible eviction. And Dorothy did not even mention her name, which Lucy has been carrying the fact that Dorothy just jokingly told her that if she's up for possible eviction, that she will nominate her. And I just felt like it was a joke, you guys. But Lucy has taken it to the extreme, and she has always carried that stuff in her mind.
And one of the things I can't forget is Dora telling me straight to my face that if it came to the fact that if she had to nominate me to leave the house, she would.
Okay, that's a painful thing to say.
Okay, she said it to myself and Prince, and I just looked at her. I was so sure. I'm like, okay, no problem. I would never say that to her, boys.
So the whole back and forth was just going on, and Lucy was crying. And at some point, even Kidwire had to get up from where he was sitting with Erica to go give Lucy a hug. And I'm just like, I just hope she just finds herself and try to settle it, because she was just crying at the garden, feeling like, in fact, she has always felt like the only people that are friends with her is Katrina and Praise. And I'm like, I feel Dorothy really cares about her and Prince too cares about her, but she has not come to that agreement that they really do care about her. She just felt like, no, that they don't care about her. They are just out to frustrate her, or they are just out basically to just make her angry. And then moving on, guys, from the whole scatter and the whole whatever that has been happening between Lucy, Dorothy and Prince, you guys, Ozo has been trying all his best where Madam Nengi is. Ozo, hey, I've been reporting to you guys and I don't know what to say anymore. Ozo was speaking with Nengi in the garden, and he was just expressing himself, saying that his best week in the house was during his reign as a head of house, where Nengi was his deputy. Sleeping on the same bed with Nengi really made him feel okay. He also went ahead to say that he wants to be sleeping on the same bed with Nengi, which Nengi said nope.
Sleeping yours.
We've had this discussion.
Yeah, but
I don't know why you'd like to make it repeated.
So what I'm saying, so does it mean like now is now on the, is it because of the whole perception of the type of relationship me and you have?
It's not because
no, because now it's almost like
the type of relationship we have is not the type of relationship where we sleep on each other's beds. That's why.
And then at the end of the day, Nengi told him that the relationship, like you guys said, the relationship the both of us have not gotten to the point of you sleeping on the same bed with me. We don't have that kind of a relationship. Also, we are not in a relationship.
The type of relationship me and you have.
We are not in a relationship.
Yeah, so the type of
I'm just like, I really feel for Ozo, because you will see that he genuinely likes her. But Nengi has not gotten to that point. In fact, Ozo is like Erica, and Nengi is like Kidwire, because at this point, Ozo and Erica, they're in the same WhatsApp group, and then Nengi and Kidwire, they're in the same WhatsApp group, because at this point, Nengi is really, really forming her to get, but she has always made it very clear to Ozo that they are not in a relationship. The same thing with Kidwire, which he has always made it clear that they are just friends, and they are in the same WhatsApp group, basically. So that's just the back and forth that has been going on in the house. And then Ozo, even when Nengi said she wants to go and take a bath, Ozo wanted to follow her to the bathroom, and he is always trying to plant a kiss on Nengi, and he trusts Nengi now. Nengi will always give him sure. Like dodging it per se, you get. So that just when we thought it was going to happen, Nengi actually dodged it. Anyway, guys, that's just what I felt like I should come and update you guys and give you guys the gist and not make you guys miss out on anything, so that if you did not watch the show, you will not be like, I've missed out on anything. You got me, I got your back, I got you covered. Always come here to check, turn on your post notification. So thank you so very much, guys, for watching my videos. I hope you really do enjoy it. Give this video a thumbs up, leave me a comment in the comment section, and please, if you've not subscribed to the channel, please consider to hit on that red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Do not forget to turn on your notification bell so that YouTube will inform you whenever I post any videos. And please go check me out at my VKM channel. The link is always in the description and pinned in the comment section. I love each and every one of you, and I'll most definitely see you guys in my next